Man, it's your girl D, and I'm back with another YouTube video, and we're gonna be reviewing Miley Cyrus. I could tell this way from an up-to-date area. Like, she looks way different. So we're gonna get into the video now.
Hello, the sunny place for shady people, a crowded room where nobody goes. You can be whoever you wanna be here. And oh, I've been living at the chateau. Shouldn't drop it, I should really go home. I don't even know, but they won't leave here. Frightened by my own reflection, desperate for a new connection. Pull you in, but don't you get too close. Love you now, but not tomorrow. Steal but not to borrow. Pull you in but don't you get too close. I've been California dreaming. Plastic hearts are bleeding. Keep me up all night. Keep me up all night. All night. Lost in black hole conversation. Sunrise suffocation. Keep me up all night. Keep me up all night. I just wanna feel, I just wanna feel something, but I keep feeling nothing all night long. All night long. All night long. All night long. Hello. I'll tell you all the people I know. Tell you something that you already own. I can be whoever you want me to be. Love me now, but not tomorrow. Fill me up, but leave me hollow. Pull me in, but don't you get too close. I've been California dreaming. Plastic hearts are bleeding. Keep me up all night. Keep me up all night. All night. Lost in black hole conversation. Sunrise. Suffocation. Keep me up all night. I just wanna feel, I just wanna feel something, but I keep feeling nothing all night long. I just wanna feel, I just wanna feel something, but I keep feeling nothing all night long.
Okay, so that's the end of the song, you guys. Don't mind this, you know, photo of Miley Cyrus and stuff like that. That's from the video that I just did. So yeah. Go check that video out too. But she did amazing on that song and stuff. I felt the hurtness in her voice. And you know, I heard that this album, or one of the current albums that she did, like more up-to-date Miley Cyrus, I heard that it was about like Liam and Cody and I forgot somebody else too. I can't think of the name, but I heard that either this album or one of the present today albums that she did of Miley Cyrus, the album was like about them or whatever. So she did good, you guys. I really liked it. I really enjoyed it. Like I said, don't mind this photo. This is from the video that I just did. So again, go check that video out. Yeah, so I really liked that performance. It was really, really good. It was like a rock star type of vibe going on. I like the transition between the notes. It was like a, you know, like a bravado, but like more of like a, how they have like the song playing in the movie. It was more like of a scary type of theme going on. It was making me feel like I was in a scary movie or something, you know, and this song was just playing. And, you know, people just started going crazy and wild. You know, like, I'll be thinking the most craziest things, you guys, like, for real. So, I really liked it, though. You know, she did a thing on that. So, yeah, you guys, make sure you show your girl D some love. Hit that like button and subscribe. And we out. Peace.